visited the DRC in the lead up to the summit to express Canada's grave concerns on human rights violations in that country and other problems of democracy and governance. We will be expressing those concerns very clearly when we are present